E.T. the Extraterrestrial is a movie that came out in 1982. It is about an alien that lands on Earth and is found by a little boy named Elliot. Elliot lets E.T. stay in his room and live with him and feeds him Reese's Pieces. Sometimes E.T.'s finger glows and he says, "E.T., phone home." E.T. and Elliot get sick and the government find out about E.T. and quarantine them. Elliot gets better and E.T. dies.